You hear me?
Sounds like he's mouth
yeah,
farting.
What was going on?
I moved some stuff around and my microphone wasn't picking up.
Oh. Alright.
We made a new Discord.
I did, what was that? Yeah, this is, when I was setting up the Follow the Founders YouTube channel thing I was talking about for Next Level.
I did not, I don't know any of that. What are you talking about?
It's on Facebook, man. You can go back and read it whenever. It's a whole conversation that we had.
Oh, yeah? But you made a new Discord channel for that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Jeez, look at all this stuff on Micro Center.
If you had intentions and desires to use Brobeans, I really don't care to. If you want to use that, we can just switch over there.
I thought you meant you don't care to. Be like,
let's switch over to Brobeans.
No, it's fine. I like this one. I was thinking about it anyway because I wanted to have something. Brobeans had too many people on it that were able to be on it.
Yeah, that was part of my, yes.
Mm-hmm.
You can kick people off though, can't you?
Yeah, but I didn't want to do that either.
You can make me one and I'll block them for you. So anyway, you don't have to live with the kill.
Are we wanting to play something?
No.
Nope. I didn't know.
Yeah, I'm thinking some Siege. What do you guys think?
Yeah, that's fine.
That's what I'm in.
I need to get my new operator. I have enough for a new operator.
Send me an invite, Brian. I guess you're leading the party.
Sure.
All
right,
let's
see
an invite.
Is Joel here?
Yeah, I'm here. Just taking
okay,
it all
there
in.
There he is. Okay. It's a lot, isn't it? It's a lot.
What's going on? All right, now. I need a new defense operator. I will tell you all the ones I'm thinking about.
Okay.
I need either. Well, someone was going to get Rook. Brian, were you getting Rook?
Yeah, you got Rook.
Brian has Rook?
I
was thinking about it.
Okay, I didn't want to get one that, like, I already scratched, like, Doc off because we have somebody who plays Doc.
Right, I got Doc.
So I was thinking either about getting either Rook if Brian wasn't getting Rook, Jaeger, or Pulse. Or maybe Valkyrie.
Pulse would be cool.
Yeah, Pulse looks cool.
Valkyrie?
I've heard Valkyrie. Valkyrie's in the Navy SEALs.
Oh.
I've heard Valkyrie's good.
Okay. You have enough for another Navy SEAL?
I mean, I don't really want to if I don't have to because
they're so expensive.
There.
Hey, Brian.
So how much money?
Yeah.
Are we on your server or do I need an invite to get on your thing there?
But, he's gonna send us an.
I'm still booting up the game, but yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you were already there. Okay.
No, sir. Hey, Tyler, were you talking about?
I was getting set up as we got on here.
Talk about who?
T'Chanka, the guy with the minigun.
No, I've heard mixed things about T'Chanka.
Right. Same.
Okay. I've seen people who like him, but then other people say he's like the worst, the absolute worst one in the whole game.
Wow.
Like he's like when I looked at people on layers like on tiers, he was by himself on the bottom.
The runt of the litter.
Yeah.
Paul seems like a good choice. That yeah. Or Castle.
I can get Frost on sale. Was it?
Invites are sent.
Okay, I just saw it.
Yep, I see it.
Except give me 1 second before you start, Brian. Well,
okay.
Did I just hear The Office in the background?
Yeah
I think you did.
He is watching The Office.
It's the best show ever made.
It's really good. Who was the other one I was just talking about getting though? Not Rook. I know Rook was one of them, but Jaeger.
Oh, you're talking about getting Jaeger?
Yeah, I've heard Jaeger's good.
I don't know how his ability worked, though.
It says it's an active defense, so that makes me think that it just does it by itself.
Oh, that would be really cool. Oh,
hey, sorry. Thanks, Brian. what are we? We're looking for. Jeez, Brian. No. Sweet though.
Brian is helping Cameron.
Brian's helping Cameron. Is Cameron gonna play?
Mm. I'm not sure. I can't tell.
Wait, I'm confused at the setup here. Joseph, are you at Brian's?
No, I'm at Brian's.
Okay, and Cameron called then.
Yes.
Okay, because I knew I was just at Cameron's and Brian was there and
okay.
He's helping Cameron. I was like, wait a minute, what's the logistics here going on?
One second, Cameron. What? Oh, okay. Who's focus second point?
See, I gotta get used to my new controls. What button is
Brian, the... I'll take point if you want to follow me.
I have a ballistic shield. We need a shield guy.
I think you were our shield guy.
Yeah, I do have fuse. He's my... Both my attackers are shield guys.
Joel has Montage, but I don't think anyone really liked Montage.
I've seen him played really well. Like, he's a really good support guy. Let's see, can we get in through the roof? I think we can on this.
Yeah.
Map. Yeah, but it's pretty dangerous.
Yeah, we can. Anybody want to run some scouts? Like, run the robots?
Yeah. Second.
Yep. Whoa. Got one in. I don't see anybody yet.
What are we doing? Okay, we got a little
we're just getting rid of everybody, so the most we can, if we can take some out here. I'm feeling, jeez, Brian looks awesome. I want to just like cut his wire. I'm gonna go check this one over here.
Say what?
I'm checking this one over here.
Where you at, Brian? Swapping
mags! Ooh, I think there's a guy here. Oh, I want to kill him.
Joel, we're going in.
Alright.
Definitely hit him.
Watch out!
Whoa.
Oh, man. He should be right here. There's a bomb guy over here.
Oh, shoot. I hear him. Where the heck is he?
Oh, boy.
Where the heck is he? He's like all over the place. There he is. No, that's not him.
Oh boy. Back up.
Is he
back
above
up.
Us?
Who's shooting at me? How is it that... Watch it, Brian. Watch it.
You see him?
Brian, no, I don't watch see yourself. Him anywhere.
Here, I'm gonna catch up with you. Where are you?
All right. Oh, Brian's down.
Brian, coming. Oh, you're dead down.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, there he
is. Got him.
Alright.
I was helping.
Sure.
No, here I am.
Oh,
you see
were.
Me?
Okay. I guess so.
I did sound sarcastic, but I was actually helping. Here's Brian Stefani.
Changing magazine. That was mine.
Headshot.
11 left. We're playing on normal or hard?
Hard, I believe.
Okay, good. It's like, I think normal would be way too easy.
Yeah, Joel and I were able to kill a bunch of people. Whoops.
Whoa. Over here.
Nice.
Yeah, did you see that, Joel?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez! I'm okay.
Where's this guy shooting from?
Hey, you want to breach through here?
Joseph out there to the left.
Whoa. Wow.
Nice. Yeah, I got that just in time.
I know.
He's gonna die.
Joseph. Oh, we're over here. We're gonna breach.
I'm coming. Sweet.
He's playing Thermite. Doing a smoke.
Is someone playing Thermite?
Yeah. Joel is.
Nice.
Going in. That was awesome.
All this money.
I know. Why don't we take this money? I mean, our paychecks
are a little bonus.
In game, anyways.
Oh. Who's shooting at me?
Reloading!
Hear him. Oh, boy. I'm at 5.
There's a guy. Right there. Oh,
jeez. Two.
I know. I gave a great description of where he was.
He's right there. Oh, ah. I think we got guys coming downstairs. I can hear him.
Yep.
Nice.
I hear him. He's there above us too, or the one guy is, I think.
Like, how far?
I don't know. He might be.
Nope. Look at this guy. His head is in the wall.
Is there?
I don't see him.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, I see that. He's like stuck in the concrete.
Dang it. Oh, we got one enemy left. He should kill us. Well, that was easy.
Hello. Hey, where are they? Brian didn't even live with him. I'm probably going to die if I run into him.
Oh, yeah, you have very small.
I heard him.
Yeah, he said on the first floor. He must have saw one of us.
See him?
No, I'm just trying to make a hole in the wall.
Yeah, I got you, man. I got you.
I'm in front of that wall.
Does anyone have Oh, thank you, Tyler. Yeah, that's how it's done.
Everybody in here? We're just stuck in a room.
Well, this guy is like...
He's like playing hide and seek.
I know. I hope he doesn't glitch out like that. Why would you...
Whoa. What was that?
I breached a meaningless window.
Yeah, that was very meaningless.
Come on, man. I'm gonna make it. I mean, Black Bear is slow.
Oh my gosh, where is this guy?
I think he sounded like he was on the first floor. I'm gonna head down to the first floor. Do you want to just take turns sleeping? Yeah, I'll go to the bottom floor.
Yeah, that sounds good. I got main floor, if Joel wants to get top floor.
Oh, we know he's not the top. No, I don't have any charges remaining.
Who's got him?
No, I'm just trying to shoot through.
Oh. I hear someone yelling.
That's me.
Oh, I see him. Got him.
Nice.
He was like, his face was in the wall.
Wow.
I like that. That was some serious hiding going on there.
Yeah. Loot team.
Good job, guys.
We did it.
Did great.
Is he gonna
Joel.
Be
I mean, I really enjoyed watching you, Joel.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez, I only got 3 kills. 1 assist, though.
Brian only got 1. Man, he was out of his game today.
Brian, I saw you die right in front of me.
I know, you saw me make like 3 really bad choices, too.
I saw you
bad life
like,
decisions.
Hanging out through the sun or moon roof or whatever it is. Sunlight, skylight. Man, I can't talk.
Wildcat, cool. How are you getting plus 100%?
He activated
it's a booster thing.
His boost, his experience booster. So he activates, so he gets the 100%.
Right.
We, as his teammates, get extra as well.
Very nice.
I'm going shield.
I think the main side is where we usually start.
I have never played this map. All right.
Wanna start lake side?
I feel like that's where we start usually.
I wish it gave us like an extra 10 seconds.
Yeah. I always feel like I have way too much time, but I never do anything.
I like looking at the map and like just getting the general layout.
Is Cameron going to be able to join us? Yes.
Sweet. Yeah, we're going to be rolling full crew tonight, boys.
So he got it downloaded already?
He's working on it.
You want somebody want to go with me on point somewhere?
Yeah, I got you. I got your back, Tyler.
So is it Joel and I?
All right.
We'll probably start
lead the way, man,
and work our way in. Yeah.
You want to do the basement?
Yeah. Do you all want to start high? Go on the roof and head down.
Sure. Is that all right with you, Joel?
Yep.
Let's see. I'm a breach through this wall.
Well, I don't think you can.
Can we not jump over this stuff?
I can't do that.
No, because I remember a sledge trying to hammer through it and it didn't work.
Okay. Well, if we fail, I can breach.
That's stupid.
Yeah. Here's a ladder.
Oh, maybe I can't start down. We'll have to start on like the main floor. There we go. I know I can breach through this.
Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna be.
So we got this window here. And these two windows.
A little and boom.
Oh, here's an open window over here.
Did you just breach?
I did. Yeah.
That was some horrible teamwork, Tyler.
Why? Where?
I was aware of it. Yeah, I was right there.
Oh, we gotta get out of this room. We're too exposed here.
I was like, "Where'd you go?"
Yeah, let's work our way through here.
I hear bomb guy. Yeah. Oh, he must have been the previous
crap.
Oh, we got a guy here. Guy down there to the left.
He started putting up a barrier.
Like, help me! Let's go to the actual basement. Here.
No.
That's good.
You ready for this?
What the heck? I was removed from the match. There's a guy. There's a bomb guy coming up behind you.
Gotcha.
Whoa.
Is he still there, Joel?
Well, I wasn't able to kill him because I was removed.
What?
Oh, you're dead?
Oh, boy. I got hurt real bad.
My God.
Not only am I dead, but removed.
I got hurt real bad. We made it to the basement, though.
You're like in that corner.
Let's check this room down here just to clear it.
All right.
Oh, boy.
Gotcha.
I'm down.
Nice. Oh, we got to get
Joel,
Brian.
You got Brian?
Joel's out of the game. We gotta go.
What
out
happened?
There. He got kicked.
Joel?
We're gonna try and get to Brian. Just cover me.
All right. Yep. I got you.
Brian, I'm not gonna shoot you in the head this time.
That's nice of you.
All right.
I hear bomb guy. Hurry up! He's got bomb guys coming.
Oh boy. Oh. I had.
Are you guys both pistol. Down? Like dead? Dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
I think we came all the way up there, say Brian. And I could be
dead. We both die in the process.
So, what happened?
Okay, we're
you
about
died.
To die.
You, oh, okay.
Yeah, Brian's the last one, but he's only got 11 left. He might be able to clear it. Oh, boy. This is going to be time for a hero.
Oh, 5 hit points.
Oh, boy. He's in that first room, Brian.
He's in the first room?
Yeah, he's shooting through the wall. Yeah, he was... Oh, you got the C4.
What?
What happened? Oh, C4 blew up.
I didn't think you were that close, but I guess you were.
Wow. So, Joel, how'd you disconnect?
Connection.
Oh, I hope that's not an issue. Listen to me.
All right, let's back out and try and get him.
Exit, yeah.
I can get my... I can get my other operator. So, Jaeger does look cool.
He does. I wanted to buy him a long time ago. Because his name is really sweet too. But I didn't.
Hey Tyler, do you have your second monitor pulled up?
I don't have a second monitor. Cameron's got it.
Okay.
Why?
I'm just wondering what everybody's connection on Discord looks like, because mine's yellow, and I'm just wondering if...
I'll do it. Let me just take a peek.
I'm just curious.
How do you see... Oh, wait. The little color by your thing?
Yeah.
I mean, I can't tell what color it is. That just means online. Yellow means idle.
No. That's do you see... It says voice connected, and then you've got bars, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
41 or MS.
Now mine's green, okay, and yeah. There was a download going on. I just stopped it. What?
Okay. That answers that, I think. We'll see.
I'm gonna go ahead and buy Jaeger just without really thinking about it. To watch his little video.
Where is Jaeger?
He is, he's like the third one down or something. Oh, that's how that works. Okay.
I still can't.
He's like the German. He's the German guy.
Germans are awesome.
Joseph and Tyler, I've invited both of you if you wanted to.
Okay.
I know we're not starting yet, but so that's not a big deal. Just letting you know, I did.
Okay. So
does
that's
anyone
how...
own IQ?
I do not.
Okay. IQ. I don't know if this ability sounds good. She's, but she has the ability to locate mines and the bomber guys through walls for a short distance.
She's is she attacker or defender?
She is attacker.
Okay, that makes sense. I was like, for defender, that sounds useless. but attacker, that sounds like it'd be good.
Does anyone feel like that ability would complement their playstyle well?
I don't know. Look good. I like the heartbeat guy, though, from Pulse. Mm-hmm. Maybe better, because he does, but you have to be close. I'm not sure. Jaeger. Okay. Shift F2, I think?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay.
It opens up the you play thing.
Gotcha. So I now have 4 operators unlocked.
Cool.
Fuse and Blackbeard, Smoke and Jaeger. We got new ones coming in a couple days too.
Yep.
That's cool.
I'm hoping it'll kick the Canadian team, the JTF2, into the normal priced people. Because I really want to buy Buck. Buck looks really cool.
Yeah. The what is it? Frost is on sale right now too. The little booby trap thing looks cool.
Where does it say she's on sale? Because I don't see that.
Maybe it says 25,000 for me.
Right, same.
For mine it is she's 20% off and it's which is 20,000. So
yes.
I have the starter edition. I don't know if any of you all have the starter edition.
No.
Yeah, Buck does look cool.
Yeah, I like that the toggle with it for the grenade launcher, though. And he looks pretty cool as well. All right, I'm ready to go whenever you guys are.
Yeah, I'm done. I got my guy. Are we waiting for Cameron, or are we gonna?
All right, cool. Then I will continue looking at operators. I need more defenders. No, actually, no, I don't.
Dispensness.
No,
I want to get Ash though. I had Ash before, and
Ash is a lot of fun.
They say Ash is super fast too.
She is. I just feel like I'm flying when I play as her.
I want to go like all everybody have like breach stuff and try and tear down a building. Brian, did you buy, or did you get, Rook yet?
Sorry, I'm having super delayed answers. I'm trying to eat my dinner.
That's fine, I was eating too.
Has anyone seen Smoke's, operator's video?
Yeah, I did.
Like, it's like the most kick butt video of all time.
Don't ask me what it is.
We'll go ahead and start a match, guys. Everybody cool with that?
Yep, yeah, that's cool. Good. We'll probably lose real quick.
Confidence level 0. Oh, we're playing realistic. Okay, I missed that part.
Realistic.
Oh, boy. All right. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Nobody.
It's time to quit messing around, boys.
That's how you really get some stuff.
Brad, you want to do that strategy? I follow your drone.
Right. I'm going to. I'm going right, Blackbeard this time, though.
So Tyler and Joel, I'm going to be following Brian and his drone. Okay. So I'm not sure what strategy you guys want to work.
Let's try and pick off as many as we can before we get shot.
All right.
I said try and kill as many as you can before you get shot.
Well,
but you know,
I was going to go up there and pick on them.
I said pick them off.
I'm sorry.
Hey, fat nose.
Very clear. Very obvious double meaning. call them names.
Eliminate all.
So don't shoot each other either, because I think we'll kill each other like in one shot. Don't forget,
we've got a job to really?
This is your time to shine, Jason.
Wait, hold on a second. Before we go on, I'm gonna turn on Play's TV just in case.
Joseph, where you at, buddy?
I'm never know when that happened. Sorry, I'm. Alright, I should be back now. Where's our spot at?
You wanna go in
over
here?
There.
This window?
Yep.
Yep, you got a thing to set down?
I hear a
yeah,
bomb.
Yeah, I did too.
Back away.
Got him.
Whoa.
Nicely done. Alright, you ready, Joseph?
Let's head up.
Are you doing this? Okay, yeah. I'm gonna give you a few seconds to scout. You were like right in that window, Brad. You wanna go
back?
Yeah,
how do I back out of this thing again?
Five.
I hear somebody coming.
Alright, I got you.
Any way I can get in from up here? Whoa. Oh, here's the skyline.
Alright, Joseph.
Here.
Yep, I just don't know where these shots are
coming. Alright.
Where's your drone at?
How do I get back into my drone?
Five.
I don't see anything.
Dang it, I just started my other one, man.
Hit five again to cycle, I think?
Just gonna... Well, let's try it out.
That's not what I wanted to do.
How do I... Here's...
Oh boy.
I picked this thing up.
Hey man, how you doing?
What's going on?
Alright, you ready?
Okay.
Hang on, there's some... I can't... I don't...
Here comes a bomb guy.
Yep. Got him.
Let's see, crouch. Okay.
Where is everyone shooting?
There's two guys right here.
Okay, I gotta put my shield on.
Ah, there he is.
Ready?
Alright,
I'll take,
ready,
left
Brian.
If you get right.
Alright, now all how right. Do I scan again?
3, 2, X. 1, and...
S? Scan?
X. Press okay. And hold.
Alright.
It says that in the bottom.
Got
coming back the way that we came
watch
in.
Back.
Yep, here we go, got a guy coming in.
Yep, I see him.
Oh, I got hit. One shot. Oh, they're way over there. Oh, gosh.
Shoot. Hang on, there's I got really
in
off.
That doorway over there. Oh,
I'm
happened?
Down.
What just happened?
You're down?
Yeah.
Did I get booted? Okay. Alright, wait. I'm dead. Dang it.
A bomb guy.
I'm down. I'm dead.
Oh.
Here, I can go ahead and die for you.
No.
Did Tyler get kicked out?
No, I didn't get kicked out. I thought I did, but my screen... like blinked and I went black, and by the time I came back I was
wait
dead.
Did we lose?
I think
yeah,
we did.
Just
yeah, he's he shot me through that wall.
Yeah, let's try that again though.
Yeah. This Cameron's not ready yet.
Space bar. No, I guess not.
Brown, we should probably find a door to go in. That way it's easier for you to
fine.
Okay. Or
I think that was what killed us.
Well, you know how to do it now. Throw your drone in, go back to your person, move, and then hit five again to go back to your drone. That way you're not tossing another one. Same starting location, which was gas station? Yeah, gas station.
You want to go back to the same spot, Tyler, or you...
Yeah, I like that. If we would have gotten that room cleaner, I think we would have been in good shape. It's we might have got lucky, too, with the skylight there. Nobody was really around.
You guys probably discovered this, but just be aware that it seems like there are a lot more explosive
guys. Brad, did you see
the yeah, wait. Joel, and did him? You pick a character?
Oh!
Oh, we got awesome.
Does he have bad internet?
Unless people
compared
know,
to yours, people, yes.
It's the same as mine, but it doesn't... Like, he gets five. We pay for five again.
Yeah, I could see that still being...
Well, and it's
if anybody's
it's
on the internet
yes.
Other than him,
right.
Are you still? You're still on Discord, Joel?
Yeah.
Are you in? He's not in this game, though, is he?
No.
No, I didn't say I got kicked for connection, but.
What did it say you got kicked for?
It just said something about. I don't know. I just clicked out of it because I got kicked out. Something to the effect of it being it couldn't set me up for a multiplayer match or. Mm-hmm. Something
so
to that
Tyler,
effect.
You're on your own.
Yeah, I got my shield though. Shield's my best friend.
I'm going downstairs first.
Alright.
Got a guy down
ow,
here.
Ow.
You start as soon as you come around the corner.
Is he about to die?
You still alive?
Yep. And another one in this room, Joseph.
Oh, shoot. Hang on.
You gotta be kidding
there's
me.
Two of them.
Okay. I died.
Oh, I'm down, Brian.
You are?
Yep, he must have got a headshot on me.
Realistic is pretty tough. You gotta lay down. Oh,
what happened?
There was a guy right behind me.
Jeez. So we made it like a couple steps?
Wow, he was aiming down his sights the whole. Oh, okay.
A couple steps. I mean, we were down a man, and I mean, we were doing all right. How many kills did you get, Joseph? You
did kill good. Four.
I did kill one. I thought I killed that guy.
So back out.
Yeah.
Get Joel. I'm gonna send a message to Cameron and see what's going on with him.
Sounds good. Dun da 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 dun da da da. Da 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 da. Whoops.
I really like that system.
Yeah.
We refine that.
As far as winning.
The drone. Yeah. And I don't think we even really necessarily need to wait for the drone to like scan the people. Mm. If the drone pilot just calls it out, says, hey, they're on the left.
Now, can you shoot the people and kill them or just stun them?
I can eventually kill them. If I hit them enough times, I'll kill them. But
gotcha.
Initially, it just stuns them for a second.
I see.
Tyler, we're waiting on you.
Oh, did you send the stupid thing?
I know, it's so tiny. There's like it's no. Like,
I didn't even notice it. If you happen to be looking at something else.
Don't launch just yet. Give me one second, please. I am going to go ahead and buy. Okay, so real quick. Would you guys rather me get Blitz, which is a shield guy? But while my shield is up, I can cause a flashbang and blind the guys in front of me and take that time to shoot them, or get IQ, and these are both attackers, so I can see where like mines are at and where bombers are at. Which one sounds more
bombers? The one that alerts.
Yeah, I think IQ is better.
Right. How many times have we been killed by a bomber?
Right.
Let's get some advance notice. That sounds nice. All
right. Firm unlock.
Did you really want the other one?
I was fine either way. Okay. So you can go ahead and launch.
Okay, everybody else ready?
Yep.
Anybody? Yeah, I'm good. I might go with the shoot. I might go with fuse this time. Blackbeard's better if he ends up like...
Wolf Avatar in the top left corner. It's not the skull.
I can't tell what it is. Joel, what's your icon on Discord?
It's the Kermit the Frog in a hoodie.
Yes.
Do you want me to do the Glaze or IQ?
Whoever you want.
I'll give IQ a swing.
If you're going, is that the one that gives advance notice to bombers?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Do you still want me to roll with the drone?
If you want, that's your power, so or your ability, so I'd say yeah. If you want to.
So you don't want to do that strategy?
No.
It does not bother me. I feel like, because I am not as, I'm a weak character.
IQ and Twitch quickly. Look the same.
I have minimal health, but top speed. So I'd rather have like a body with me, but it's fine either way.
What's Twitch do, Brian?
Drone.
Oh, okay.
That can shock people. Oh, hang on.
Who is, oh. You guys see this room full of bombs? Or can I only see it?
Is that room full of bombs? Because
yeah, it is. So this room is full of it, and there is a bomber in this room right there. He's moving. He's coming this way.
This is one where we have to take out the bomb.
I got the... Oh, I see the bomb! Oh, that's so cool! I can actually see the bomb!
Can you?
Yeah, it's right there. It's, hold on. It's up in this building, up top.
Looks like this room's clear here. Oh, go in, dummy. Okay, here we go.
Joel.
Yeah.
On me, please.
Where are you?
Oh.
We're pretty close. We're coming over.
A bomb has been located. Move to its location.
Nope. No way to get through there.
Oh, we can't? Can we breach through the wall, maybe?
I mean, we can.
I'm okay with this. I'm gonna set a breach here.
I think. Maybe.
We'll figure it out.
The bomb,
Joseph, do not stand. Joseph, can you move?
Get away.
Alright, breach it.
Alright.
There's a bomb guy. Oh, he's he's right below us.
Oh, is he?
Yep.
What right a dummy. There. Can we shoot him?
No, I can't tell. Oh, shoot, I fell off. Okay.
They fall right into his lap.
Oh!
That was really funny. I just could hear it.
Located a bomb.
Oh, he is dead.
I have purple slippers. Look at my feet. I have purple slippers.
So, okay, so the bomb's right up
behind
here.
Joel.
Or behind him?
My dead right body. I have purple slippers.
Oh, you do have purple slippers. Like shoes.
In that corner, Joel.
What?
Brian, did you die?
The dead body.
Yeah.
With my
dude, I just can't cut a break, man. I can't get a break. Yeah.
Well, you're kind of distracted. So do we want to go up here to the bomb? Somebody shooting me?
That's so cool. I can actually locate the bomb. Whenever we're playing bomb games, I need to play as IQ. I didn't know I could locate bombs.
That's pretty cool.
I mean, like, the actual bomb, not the mines. Careful, there's mines in there. See that, Joel?
Yeah.
Did you go up? How'd I climb with a giant shield? Oh,
all right,
come
brace
on.
Yourselves.
Planted, protected from enemy action.
Watch that mine, Joel.
I think I'm this way.
Joel, you can melee the barbed wire 3 times, it goes away. 3 times.
Oh, they're out this window. Oh, did I shoot you?
No.
Oh, where is it?
Enemy has located the diffuser.
I couldn't see through all the money.
Yeah, I was getting distracted.
He shot the money as I...
Dang.
Wow, he definitely got me.
He killed both of us. Double kill.
Wow. Are you doing realistic? Gotcha. Cause
we did
melee.
Pretty good that time for realistic.
By the way, melee does instant kill. Do you want to do replay? Or?
Yeah, it's fine.
What's Cameron up to?
He's getting there.
How far away is he? Did he say?
Brian, was he able to get his display hooked up on the iMac?
No.
Oh, that sucks. He'll play on that little tiny monitor with the iMac right there.
Mm-hmm.
He can do in-home streaming to it. He uses it like a Steam Link. Kind of defeats the whole purpose, though, but...
Michelle K. sounds like she's...
What is going on? Why is it taking so long? Is anybody else stuck in the load screen? Matchmaking error.
Oh, Tiberius left the game.
Yeah, I got booted.
Must be located and defeated.
What? Really weird. Stay
alert. Don't yeah. Me.
You always say that.
Well, let's roll, Joseph.
Hang on.
Tyler, did you get kicked out?
Yeah.
Got a bomb guy.
After this, you want to try hosting the server?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can do that.
Alright, see the bomb guy. Looks like he's coming our way. Oh, nope. He disappeared, so he was not coming our way. And I am searching. Oh, I see the main bomb. It is in the exact same location it was last time.
They got me.
That was quick.
Located a bomb. To its location, planted a piece.
Joel, you coming?
Cover me! Reloading!
I was protecting Brian with his drone.
Yeah, I didn't realize you were about to fill up.
Well, that sucks. Oh, crap!
The diffuser, go back and retrieve the device.
What just happened?
I'm coming, Brian.
This guy.
I'm like totally down.
I got this.
I'm out!
There's a guy down here to my left, Joseph.
Oh, I should have let him finish putting up that barricade. Hang on, I was gonna get action pretty quick.
We've located a bomb. Move to its location and plant the diffuser. We drop the diffuser, go back. And
wow.
The
bike. So this kind of goes back to, like, lead a stressful life, you can't play stressful games.
A bomb has been located. Move to its location and plant a diffuser.
Well, in town I got kicked. That didn't help. That was a bummer. So, we don't know what it is. So you're gonna lead the, or start the server next time or whatever?
Yeah, I'll start it once you all are done.
Sweet,
from enemy action.
Watch this, Joseph. They're gonna breach that wall right behind you.
Yeah.
And a bomber is just gonna come in there and kill you.
Did you hear him, Joseph?
45 seconds remaining.
He's gonna come behind you, Joseph. I thought.
I'll hear him put it down if they do. I hope.
Have located the diffuser.
Oh my goodness, headshot.
Did good though.
Yep. Oh, was he a bomber? There's all those lights I see. And maybe there's one right behind him. Oh, there, okay, there's a bomber right there.
It's nice of them to wear an outfit that shines so much light for us.
Disco ball. Want to try it one more time, or we?
Well, we're back now, so we can. Oh, that's, so Tyler can start a service, see if that's more stable.
Well, you all can play without me if you want.
I second that.
That backfired, Tyler. All right, buddy. Well, you have a good night, man.
Play by myself.
You can't blame us. You did blow us in the back of the head last time.
Well, that's true. Let me know when y'all are ready.
I'm ready to go.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Joseph,
oh, did you see me? I'm sorry. There it is.
Joel, I don't. I'm not friends with you, so I
have some friend requests.
But tell me. Is everybody in?
Yep.
Okay. Play terroristic.
You got it.
Yeah, I like this realistic. It's hard, but I like it.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna feel really good if we ever succeed.
That's the ever the right words.
I think we have the best chance of winning on this game mode here.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, because we can kind of take it easy there. Got to go to Blackbeard. I want to start at the construction site. My guy doesn't match all your all's outfits.
No, he doesn't.
He's just wearing black, and I'm Blackbeard.
That beard,
though. IQ.
These girls can't get off their phones.
Yeah.
For real, though.
Well, I'm going to assume IQ is a girl. I couldn't really tell.
Eliminate like the terrorist.
Got her face covered. Cool, no matter what happens.
Only
who just said they want to do this by the book?
Oh, maybe me.
It depends. Is that a good or bad response?
I want to do this.
Maybe all the way up there. Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
Joseph, are you already Joseph by himself?
I'll come over there for you. Oh, you got
Thank
it.
You, man.
We have 30 enemies.
No, coming. I get it. I can get them. I can get them.
Yeah, you got them? Okay.
Yeah, I'll get them.
Head to the earth then. Ryan, do you have to head back down?
Where the heck did you go? Did you fall through the earth?
Me? I meant.
Oh, okay. I see where you went.
I can't watch that episode, Tia.
Help! There's a guy right there, so pick me up real quick.
Alright, I'm coming in.
Are you here with me?
Run away! Yep.
Sweet, Tyler. Nice. You see what's going on down there?
A bunch of barbed wire from what
I see. Hey, where is it?
We've got a bomber.
Hang on.
Do you see him? He's gonna go upstairs, I think.
Oh, wait. No, I don't.
Do you want to hang up here and let's do a little tagging with our drones?
He's above us.
We're pretty safe here if we back into the corners.
Yeah, that sounds good. I'm gonna lay down.
That's a good idea.
He sounds very close.
Back up.
Tyler.
What?
Ah.
What happened?
I landed on top of the friggin' bomber.
Sorry.
Oh, man. I can shoot him from here. I need to back out and shoot him.
He's down here, yeah. I'm shocking him.
He's dead.
That was awesome.
All right. I have to get used to my new controls. Brian, all right. Is there anybody else down there?
I'm all alone.
Yeah, I'm scanning enemies down here for you.
What happened to Joseph?
I died.
He died.
A very miserable death.
I see a guy down there, Brian.
You see him, Joel? He was in that corner.
Yeah.
Oh! Tyler, you got a guy down here. You see him?
I see your drone. I don't see him. Where's he
there
at?
You should see him.
He's dead.
Another one coming around the corner, Tyler.
Wow. I gotta reload.
Alright, I got a guy in the stairwell.
Okay. Oh, you guys are on the same stairwell.
Yeah, we're kind of working levels here.
Got a guy coming towards you.
Swapping mags. Jeez. Oh, what is that?
That took away a lot of my health. I was
on
100.
There's another guy in this room, Joel.
Which room is that?
The one that you were walking into.
Wow, it looks like you're like invincible, Brian. The drone just took like a bunch of bullets there.
The one I thought you were walking
into.
Are
you moving now? Oh, okay, that's you moving. I heard somebody moving. Joel, behind you, behind you. Got him. Oh, bomb guy. I'm dead. I'm down. I'm down.
I died.
Brian's still 100 hit points.
He's been tagging people. Thank you, Brian.
Welcome.
Alright, we only got 18 guys left.
Well, we should stick together.
Well, we're halfway there and half our team's down, so we should be able to finish.
Got our losses and go home.
Brian,
Oh, dang. Nice.
Nice shot.
I hear mines.
I like that gun.
The one I have?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do too. Is there a way to... How do I set there.
You can't breach that. That's a reinforced wall.
Yeah, we can't breach that. Only if
you... Ah, cool.
You can see by the triangles, or the crosses, or stars.
Okay,
or
let's go in the other way, Brian.
We were getting some traffic over this way. You sure you don't...
Well, there's mines in there, and barbed wire, and stuff. We could be in trouble trying to move through here.
I'm if up you melee the barbed wire, Brian, and three it'll hits, go it'll away. Go away. Yeah, three hits.
Watch out for a mine in there somewhere.
Yeah, I think it's. I see it. Watch out. You ready?
Wait. Okay. Jeez.
Sounds like that's it.
I'm at 25 hit points, but I do have my shield still.
You have your shield?
I mean, I have my gun shield. So if you want me to,
we'll take it in front, but just don't stop moving. Just keep moving.
Yeah. Well, I might stop moving if somebody shoots at me.
Well, that's what teamwork is, though, man.
He died.
He took two shots and my shield broke and then he killed me. It didn't hold up very well.
Alright. You only got 16 people though.
You got this, Brian.
So how do you know when a bullet's gonna go through a wall?
If it's drywall or wood, it'll go through it.
Yeah.
You can't shoot through concrete or brick or something like that.
Okay. Tyler, Cameron is on Rainbow Six.
Okay, let's back up then. Return to menu. If I return to you, does it make you all return too? Because that would be...
Yeah.
Well, it didn't keep us in the lobby though.
No, I'm still in the lobby with my main man Kermit here.
Yeah.
Right, I'm sending you all an invite.
What the heck just happened?
Although well, I don't really think so, and then I'll send him a friend request from there.
Okay.
Is Cameron in? Why is he not in Discord yet?
I don't know.
He's silly.